Good evening. Although hibernation has been used on previous space efforts, this is the first time that men have been put into hibernation before departure. Three of the five men were put aboard asleep. They were Dr. Charles Hunter, Dr. Jack Kimball, and Dr. Victor Kaminsky.